on your feet as we got ourselves a pretty good one on Texas. 12 you. Get locked in and loaded, folks, as this Team Texas look to shock the league here, folks, with a big win against this Elite Dawg team. Stay strapped in and loaded, folks. Stay tuned. Big fumble here. We'll see who picks it up here. Black picked up. We'll see who is his vibe. Snap on the ball. Another high snap, but he'll bring it down looking for a receiver. And it's picked up. A big bubble. Another high snap here. He's got a fall on it. Snap on the play inside handoff. He's got room to run. He'll go forward for about a gain of six here. Inside and off. Snap on the play, looking for a receiver. He's going to try to get outside wide. He's got a full field in front of him. Cuts upfield. Gets back in line, still running. And finally brought it down. Inside handoff, but we do have a flag. Number two trying to show off that ability here. And fumble. Snap on the play, inside handoff. And it is good on the inside handoff, he's going to go forward by two. Snap on the play. Trying to get outside wide, he's got a man on the field. And a big catch there. And a big. Follow on the snap, he's gonna pick it up. Shakes a man off. And finally brought down. Get outside wide, he's got a receiver. Snap on the play, and he's right there quickly. Snap on the play, and he's gobbled up once again. Snap on the play, outside pass, he's got blockers in front of him, cuts outside. Big block there from 95. And we get a chance to see. And I'm trying to go outside wide as two trying to make something happen. Cuts it back across field. Got blockers in front of me. He's looking to get in once again. And he does.
It's a new season, and we still breathing. And I got a really big team.
Flash outside, trying to get forward. Flash out there. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team. I got a really big team.
Some really nice things, better be coming with no strings.